Welcome to the CFL on CBC. Tonight, it's a matchup of quarterbacks as Toronto's Damon Allen meets Edmonton's Ricky Ray for the first time this season. Edmonton is first in most passing touchdowns with 16, and Toronto is a close second with 15. Tonight, live from Commonwealth Stadium, the Toronto Argonauts take on the Edmonton Eskimos.
You'll call it, this is the heads, the tails, call it now please. Heads you call. It is a head. You've won the toss, you want your choice this half or the next half. You will receive, which end will you kick from? Toronto receives.
Bob Hill. The side judge is number 40, Heinz Bredeman. The back judge, number 44, Grant Pollard. And the field judge tonight is number 49, Darryl Barron.
Thank you.
1-yard penalty. Still first down.
I'm like 2 feet away from the sideline.
Thank you.
younger for the Toronto Argonauts. Pass is incomplete, second and 10.
The CFL on CBC, brought to you by Rogers Wireless. Music phones, music features. Live out loud. And by Future Shop. The big game deserves a big screen. Get it at Future Shop.
Save $200 on this Toshiba widescreen laptop. Perfect for back to school.
Thank you.
the goalposts. Number 9, Damon Allen, throwing deep downfield to number 5, Arlen Bruce. Number 23 for the Eskimos, Shannon Garrett, in on the covers.
Procedure, Toronto 68, 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Yes.
Hey, Wayne, is
yes. Yes.
That's a Hyundai?
Yes.
The all-new 2006 Sonata. With an available 235 horsepower V6 engine, the most interior room in its class, and six standard airbags. You've never seen a Hyundai like this before.
Shop save $200 on this Toshiba widescreen laptop, perfect for back to school.
The Coors Light Brewing Company asks, can you go too far in the details? Can you care too much about a quality ice cold, easy drinking taste? And most importantly, how are you going to blame this one on the summer student? Of course, the student.
Listen to your seat number after the Eskimo touchdown tonight. Keep it up. Great prize. Of course, for the safety. Touchdown to win.
All batteries are the same. Consider this. When the Rocky Mountain Rescue Group needs light to save lives, they trust Duracell. Out there, or right here at home. Duracell. Trusted everywhere.
How's our favorite nephew?
Great. So what do you think of my new place?
Well, your parents were right. It's cozy.
Interesting furniture, too.
Yeah, well, student isn't exactly a high-paying job.
Don't worry. We brought you something to help.
The new home collection ready-to-go folding furniture from Canadian Tire. The computer desk and printer cart set up quick and easy. No tools required.
Yeah, but is it sturdy?
Absolutely. It's made of real wood, so it can hold all your computer equipment. Plus, it folds up for easy storage and mobility.
Saving space is good.
There's also a quality, stylish folding ottoman that transforms into a recliner. All at a price even a student can afford.
Saving money is good.
The Home Collection ready-to-go line of folding furniture with desk, printer cart, and ottoman. Now that's different, and only at Canadian Tire.
Well, I should get back to studying.
What subject?
Sports scores.
If you think all batteries are the same, consider this. When monitoring a patient after open heart surgery, the brand of battery hospitals trust most is Duracell. Duracell, trusted everywhere.
Number 23, Bashar Levinson, takes Sean Fleming's punt. Fleming's punt travels 47 yards. There is a flag on the play.
Holding. Toronto number 8 on the run back. Half the distance to the goal line from the 4. First down Toronto at the 2.
Shop, save $200 on this Toshiba widescreen laptop. Perfect for back to school.
Time and weather can make concrete look bad. Fix it with Techstone Granite by Beauty Tone. Only at Home Hardware and Home Building Center. An easy way to beautify and protect steps, balconies, floors, walls for as little as $1.70 a square foot in 3 simple steps. Prime with granite primer, trowel on Techstone Granite, sealant. For a slip-resistant surface that stands up to water, salt, and lots more. Now that's a step in the right direction. Techstone Granite by Beauty Tone, only at Home Hardware.
World when you've got a Hemi. Charger unleashed.
the Edmonton 53. Statistical note for you at the end of the first quarter. Time of possession for each team, 7 minutes, 30 seconds.
CFL on CBC. Brought to you by General Motors and all its divisions.
The Chevy Malibu. It has better city fuel economy than Accord or Camry. 5-star frontal crash safety rating, and 2 awards from J.D. Power & Associates. The Appeal Award for the most appealing entry midsize car in the U.S., and the highest-ranked entry midsize car in initial quality in the U.S. About the only thing it's missing is you. Chevrolet Malibu.
Sometimes you need a hand. Someone who understands. Someone who listens. Someone who cares. Someone with answers, someone who's there. Help is close to home. You're not all alone. Help is close, close to
second.
Edmonton number 85. Penalty declined. Third down.
Silverado 1500 Crew Cab has more standard muscle than Ford or Dodge half-ton crews. That's why it's the right truck. From Chevy, for all life's roads.
In the world's largest cave system, a group of explorers disappeared. Now, an elite team will find out why.
This is definitely a predator.
This Friday,
there's something in there that wasn't there before.
Something deadly has awakened.
I think he wants to get out.
The Cave.
If you ever want to see the sun again, you should follow me now.
Opens everywhere Friday. Look at you, the man who put the word man in handyman, ready to nail down another task. What's this? Hesitation? Whoa, boy. Think positive, because great advice from Rona always gives you great results. Make it happen with Rona, the how-to people.
Procedure, Toronto 68, 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Penalty goes against number 68, Dave Costa. First and 15 for the Argonauts, down on 37.
Thank you.
Hey, accidents happen. Fortunately, Moores has a wide selection of stain and wrinkle-resistant pants from brands like Lee and Dockers. Moores. Well-made, well-priced, well-dressed.
Get going, Jack!
More than a kidnapping.
On September 2nd, get ready.
What are you gonna do?
Find the guy responsible.
To be driven. Over the edge.
You're quite a guy.
Jason Statham.
Hold on. Just came out of the dry cleaner.
Transporter 2. September 2nd.
Thank you.
Chevy Silverado 1500 Crew Cab has more standard muscle than Ford or Dodge half-ton crews. That's why it's the right truck. From Chevy, for all life's roads.
Time and weather can make concrete look bad. Fix it with Techstone Granite by Beauty Tone. Only at Home Hardware and Home Building Center. An easy way to beautify and protect steps, balconies, floors, walls for as little as $1.70 a square foot in three simple steps. Prime with granite primer, trowel on Techstone Granite, sealant. For a slip-resistant surface that stands up to water, salt, and lots more. Now that's a step in the right direction. Techstone Granite by Beauty Tone. Only at Home Hardware.
What are you doing, Paul?
Helping people get in the store faster.
What?
Helping people get...
Nice work!
This week at Future Shop, save $200 on this Toshiba widescreen laptop. Perfect for back to school.
On the play, it'll be second and six. Ricky Ray scrambles for first down yardage, but there is a penalty flag on the play. Looks like the penalty goes against the Argonauts, and they're going to measure this one.
Offside, Toronto 98. Penalties declined, first down.
Thank you. Fletcher. Patron picks up seven. It'll be second and three. Correction, no flag on the play. Difficulty with the timing clock. That will be an Eskimo first down at the Toronto 37.
On a 24 body.
relax. Moores rents tuxedos starting at just $59.99. And our wide selection of the latest styles and accessories makes looking good as easy as it is affordable. Moores. Well-made, well-priced, well-dressed.
That pass is incomplete. It'll be second down.
Intentional grounding, Edmonton 15, third down.
Kelly takes the ball back 9 yards. It'll be third down for the Eskimos at the 32.
They're not very good.
No, they don't look very good.
All that ice cream and root beer.
Have you ever had one?
Yeah, but it was so smooth and creamy. I didn't enjoy it at all.
How could you really?
Sounds awful.
Do you both not want one?
Please. I always never have these.
Me neither.
The classic root beer float, only at A&W.
We walk together every day.
No matter what.
This is my dog, Tess. She's like my little sister.
Bob needed a yard, so I bought him a house.
Scout always gets the front seat.
You'll do anything for your dog. That's why you choose the complete 5-in-1 recipe of Pedigree Healthy Vitality with healthy pockets containing vitamins and antioxidants. Pedigree, for a full and healthy life.
Okay, remember, poker face.
So with a Scotiabank mortgage, we can give you this rate and lower the interest on your credit cards and reduce your line of credit to as low as prime.
Can you believe this? Look at the money we'll save.
You're richer than you think. Scotiabank.
CFL on CBC Halftime. Coming up, Beyond the Game with Joe Montford from the CBC Archives and Argo Eskimo Grey Cup matchup.
On the field, I'm respectful for everybody's game. But at the same time, I'm intimidating in the fact that I know how good I am and I know how good I can be. And if I'm competing at my top level, it's going to be difficult for other people to kind of stop what I'm doing. Well, a lot of times when you get big numbers, 26, 22, 21, 19 sacks or whatever, guys tend to see you as being as a selfish guy. And just learning each other's personality, guys continue to see how well you play with each other, how well you respect each other's game. And they understand it's not all about you and it's all about just what your teammate is doing. So, I just like being a team guy and just kind of making sure everybody is on the top level.
There's no way that quarterback got touched, you pop back and get it.
Nobody ever asks your age when you're out there on the field, you know, and I mean, that's for reporters to do and people on the outside to do. The first year I played in CFL, just because I was always one that guy that was undersized, I was out of position, or it was always some type of excuse somebody made for me. And so therefore, I laugh when people say you're too old or things like that. I've always been too something. Right now, I'm still getting a lot of double teams, so I guess I still got a little bit of respect.
Every time they go one-on-one, you know what it's going to be.
I think every year I lace up my sneakers, I'm going to be dominant, just because the simple fact is your personality has to be that way. As long as my personality is that way and I always have the confidence in myself that, I can be that much better than the competition, then I think I'll just continue to do what I'm doing and just see how long it rides.
From the CBC Archive, a look at memorable Grey Cup moments as reported in 1978 by CBC News with George McLean and Terry Walker.
A severe winter storm may hit Toronto just around game time tomorrow. But if it does, it won't be the first time weather has played an important part in the Grey Cup game. Besides the weather, there have been other memorable moments in the Canadian Championship, as Terry Walker reports.
It's being criticized as no more than an excuse for alcoholic consumption, and it's being praised as the highlight of the Canadian sports year. But one thing is certain, the Grey Cup game has rarely been a boring affair. In the 1954 Classic, a controversial play. Was it a Montreal pass or a fumble? Edmonton's Jackie Parker didn't wait around to find out. He scooped up the loose ball and didn't slow down until he crossed the Montreal Alouettes goal line 91 yards away. His touchdown gave the Eskimos their first of three consecutive Grey Cup titles. In 1957, the game's most outstanding player was Hamilton's Bibbles Bobble. But he had a little trouble on this play. A spectator at the Winnipeg bench, carrying the concept of fan involvement a little too far, tripped Bobble as he sped down the sidelines. 4 years later, Winnipeg Blue Bombers quarterback Kenny Plain won the game and made CFL history by running for the only touchdown ever scored in an overtime session. But the finish to the 1972 Grey Cup game was one of the most dramatic in history. Ian Sunter's field goal as time ran out gave Hamilton a win over Saskatchewan. On occasion, the elements took the game away from the participants. The 1950 Mud Bowl at Toronto's Varsity Stadium. The Toronto Argonauts managed to slip, slither, and slide their way to a win over the Winnipeg Blue Bombers, but not before Winnipeg lineman Buddy Tinsley was knocked out on a play, fell face first into a puddle, and almost became the first player to drown in a Grey Cup game. And this is what the action looked like in the 1962 Fog Bowl game at the CNE Stadium in Toronto. After consulting with League Commissioner G. Sidney Halter, the officials called play with 9 minutes and 36 seconds remaining. The game had started on a Saturday and was concluded on Sunday.
I heard you guys have real buns now.
That's right.
Must hurt.
Mr. Sub,
Now with grilled subs. Nice.
Relax. Moores rents tuxedos starting at just $59.99. And our wide selection of the latest styles and accessories makes looking good as easy as it is affordable. Moores. Well made, well priced, well dressed.
Quite a guy.
Transporter 2.
Hold on. Just came out of the dry cleaners.
September 2nd.
Okay, Mr. Ruddick, that is one seat on the flight there and...
Two on the return flight. Thank you.
My life is about staying positive.
Excuse me, is this seat taken?
No, go ahead.
Thanks.
My card is American Express.
If you think all batteries are the same, consider this. When the Rocky Mountain Rescue Group needs light to save lives, they trust Duracell. Out there, right here at home. Duracell. Trusted everywhere.
Coming up, Grey Cup flashbacks, a look at Toronto-Edmonton matchups from 1952 and 1982.
Looking back through the scrapbook, we find that both television and Canadian football have come a long way since the first electronic game back in 1952. TV rights sold for $7,500, and only one station, CBLT in Toronto, carried the game between the Argos and the Eskimos live from Varsity Stadium. In those days, the striped shirts were worn by the Argonauts, not the Tiger Cats. The Eskimos, they bundled up, well, just like Eskimos. The movie hit in 52, High Noon, a shoot-'em-out showdown starring Gary Cooper. The Argos had their own hired gun, a quarterback from a small school in Ohio. His name, Nobby Werkowski. This early footage shows the dark-shirted Eskimos controlling much of the game, but the Argo defense under coach Frank Clair didn't give way. The Eskimos used a little fancy footwork. Today it would be known as the flea flicker. Back then, it was Edmonton coach Frankie Philchok's lateral pass. Philchok also tried a shotgun offense that day. The Argos weren't fooled for a moment. The Argos of that era had the powerhouse. The Eskimos were starting to build a true Grey Cup contender. In the end, it was Nobby Werkowski who ran for one touchdown and passed to Zeke O'Connor for another.
Edmonton led by 3 points late in the first quarter when Toronto quarterback Condridge Holloway tossed a short pass to Emmanuel Talbert. He broke a tackle and headed downfield.
He's gone! No, sir. Nobody is going to get Emmanuel Talbert.
The speedy receiver made it all the way to the end zone, 84 yards away, and the Argos led 7-3. But on the first play of the second quarter, Warren Moon found Brian Kelly in the end zone, putting Edmonton back in front by 3 points. Halfway through the quarter, Toronto regained the lead. They moved 82 yards in 10 plays, scoring on a Holloway pass to Terry Greer. But then the Eskimos went to work again. Moon rolled to his right and spotted a wide-open Brian Kelly for the touchdown. 20-14 Edmonton at halftime. Heavy rains came in time for the second half. Accurate passes and sure-handed receiving gave way to fumbles and dropped passes. The Eskimos did score one more touchdown, a short run by Neil Lumsden. And Dave Cutler kicked his third and fourth field goals of the game, giving him 18 in his Grey Cup career, a league record. Edmonton won it 32-16, their fifth straight Grey Cup championship in coach Hugh Campbell's last game in the CFL. Terry Walker, CBC News, Toronto.
Is that someone mucking about?
From this summer, don't miss us.
second chance to join the adventure.
This doctor keeps copping up all over the place.
Who are you?
He has one constant companion. Death.
Doctor Who.
Hey, what aliens you got? This box goes anywhere in the universe. Did I mention it also travels in time? You could come with me.
Sunday at 7 on CBC Television. Take a journey back to the one that started it all.
The Force will be with you.
Are you set at children?
Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope, Sunday at 8 on CBC.
How's our favorite nephew?
Great. So what do you think of my new place?
Well, your parents were right. It's cozy.
Interesting furniture, too.
Yeah, well, student isn't exactly a high-paying job.
Don't worry. We brought you something to help.
The new home collection, ready-to-go folding furniture from Canadian Tire. The computer desk and printer cart set up quick and easy. No tools required.
Yeah, but is it sturdy?
Absolutely. It's made of real wood, so it can hold all your computer equipment. Plus, it folds up for easy storage and mobility.
Saving space is good.
There's also a quality, stylish folding ottoman that transforms into a recliner. All at a price even a student can afford.
Saving money is good.
The home collection ready-to-go line of folding furniture with desk, printer cart, and ottoman. Now that's different, and only at Canadian Tire.
Well, I should get back to studying.
What subject?
Sports scores.
Inside that digital camera is something familiar, a battery. And while you might think all batteries are the same, consider what happened here last winter when a heart stopped and his life depended on a Zoll defibrillator. And when Zoll chooses a battery, they trust Duracell. So whether it's saving a moment or saving a life, it just has to work. Duracell, trusted everywhere.
Adventure will you get up to with the award-winning Kia Sorento?
The CFL on CBC, brought to you by Dodge and their retailers. Grab life by the horns. And by Subway Restaurants. Subway, eat fresh.
Ricky Ray out of the backfield to number 32, Elvis Joseph.
He's brought down at the play by number 30, Kenny Wheaton. Joseph picks up 8 on the play. Chuck
Count violation, Edmonton number 15, 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Ricky Ray takes the penalty that makes it first and 15, that's the most.
Violation, Edmonton 15, 5-yard penalty, still first down. Thank you.
different world when you've got a Hemi. Charger Unleashed.
Mr. Fogle, no denying you've become famous for what you put into your body.
Well, sir, this committee must know, did you ingest anything that helped create your newfound fame?
Yes.
Go on.
Usually a 6-inch turkey breast sub for lunch and a foot-long veggie delight for dinner.
You get those over the counter?
Yes, at a Subway restaurant.
What is this?
Excellent.
We're going to need more evidence.
Am I free to go?
In the world's largest cave system, a group of explorers disappeared. Now, an elite team will find out why.
This is definitely a predator.
On August 26th...
Something in there that wasn't there before.
Something deadly has awakened.
I think he wants to get out.
The cave.
If you ever want to see the sun again, you should follow me now.
In theaters everywhere, August 26th.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Subway Restaurants. Subway. Eat fresh.
Mr. Fogel, no denying you've become famous for what you put into your body. Did you ingest anything that helped create your newfound fame?
Yes. Usually a 6-inch turkey breast up for lunch and a foot-long veggie delight for dinner.
What is this? We're gonna need more evidence.
Look at you, the man who put the word man in handyman, ready to nail down another task. What's this? Hesitation? Whoa, boy, think positive, because great advice from Rona always gives you great results. Make it happen with Rona, the how-to people.
Relax. Moores rents tuxedos starting at just $59.99. And our wide selection of the latest styles and accessories makes looking good as easy as it is affordable. Moores. Well-made, well-priced, well-dressed.
If you think all batteries are the same, consider this. When monitoring a patient after open-heart surgery, the brand of battery hospitals trust most is Duracell. Duracell. Trusted everywhere.
The 15-yard penalty, first down.
Number 22, Mike Bradley, is the injured Edmonton Eskimo. That 15-yard penalty brings the ball out to midfield strike where they reach down Eskimo.
Did this possession happen to her?
Demons exist whether you believe in them or not.
Doctor, why couldn't you help her?
Because there are no injections against the devil.
The Exorcism of Emily Rose. In theaters everywhere, September 9th.
Second and 17, Eskimo.
77. 10-yard penalty. Third down repeated.
When you've got a Hemi. Charger unleashed.
Inside that digital camera is something familiar, a battery. And while you might think all batteries are the same, consider what happened here last winter when a heart stopped and his life depended on a Zoll defibrillator. And when Zoll chooses a battery, they trust Duracell. So whether it's saving a moment or saving a life, it just has to work. Duracell, trusted everywhere.
Mr. Fogel, no denying you've become famous for what you put into your body.
Well, sir, this committee must know, did you ingest anything that helped create your newfound fame?
Yes.
Go on.
Usually a 6-inch turkey breast sub for lunch and a foot-long veggie delight for dinner.
You get those over the counter?
Yes, at a Subway restaurant.
What is this?
Mm. Oh,
excellent. We're going to need more evidence. Uh-huh.
Am I free to go?
one. 5 yard penalty. Edmonton 53, lined up offside, 5 yard penalty, repeat first down. Thank you.
Prefontaine's convert is good, and the Argonauts lead the ball game 21-4.
Aquafina, the taste of purity.
Mr. Fogel, no denying you've become famous for what you put into your body. Did you ingest anything that helped create your newfound fame?
Yes. Usually a 6-inch turkey breast sub for lunch and a foot-long veggie delight for dinner.
Yes.
We're going to need more evidence.
Well, the Chrysler Group's done it again with their most award-winning and freshest lineup ever.
Chrysler Group vehicles are projected to retain their value better than Ford or GM.
Chrysler Group vehicles have significantly improved quality over the last 3 years.
You know, there's still something missing here.
Now get employee pricing on virtually all 2005 Chrysler Jeep or Dodge vehicles. Get our employee price, plus up to $5,500 in dealer discounts on most vehicles.
So remember, if you can find a better car, buy it.
Now we're talking.
There's no feeling like M3 Power. Press the button and feel the boost in performance. Introducing M3 Power Nitro. Gillette M3 Power with a bold new look. Feel the power of the world's best shave. New M3 Power Nitro from Gillette.
Take a journey back to the one that started it all.
The Force will be with you.
Are you set at Chewie?
Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. Sunday at 8 on CBC.
Saturdays on CBC. Feel the action.
experience the game like never before. Big plays, big hits, big sounds. CFL football, only on CBC.
Procedure, Edmonton 62, 5-yard penalty.
Bruce Beaton flagged for the offense, number 62 for the Eskimos. It'll be second and 15 now.
Thank you.
of first down for the Eskimos.
Offside, Toronto 95. Half the distance to the goal. The penalty would normally result in a first down. Goal line reach, first down.
The first and goal, Eskimos now inside the two.
What adventure will you get up to with the award-winning Kia Sorento?
Sometimes you need a hand, someone who understands, someone who listens, someone who cares, someone with answers, someone who's there. Help is close to home. You're not all alone.
Oh, you don't want one of those. They're not very good.
No, they don't look very good.
All that ice cream and root beer.
Have you ever had one?
Yeah, but it was so smooth and creamy. I didn't enjoy it at all.
How could you really?
Sounds awful.
Do you both not want one?
Please. I always never have these.
Me neither.
The classic root beer float, only at A&W.
Touchdown to win.
great prize is courtesy of Safeway. And the winner is a stop there if you have a Safeway card.
Kickoff out of bounds. Edmonton number 11. Ball award to Toronto. 45-yard line. First down. Illegal procedure, Toronto 65. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Davis, number 65, is flagged on that play. That's his first and 15 now.
Buns now. That's right.
Must hurt.
Mr. Sub. Now with grilled subs. Nice.
There's no feeling like M3 Power. Press the button and feel the boost in performance. Introducing M3 Power Nitro. Gillette M3 Power with a bold new look. Feel the power of the world's best shave. New M3 Power Nitro from Gillette.
Bold design. Awesome power. This is the Nissan Now You See Them, Now You Don't clearance event. Get our best offers of the year. Zero down, zero security deposit, and 0.8% lease or purchase financing on the freshest lineup of any manufacturer. Only during the Nissan Now You See Them, Now You Don't clearance event. Hurry before they're all gone.
Morning. Oh.
Go to work this morning?
Tim Hortons delicious cinnamon rolls, baked fresh throughout the day and just 99 cents each.
Always fresh at Tim Hortons.
Major foul, dead ball foul, unnecessary roughness, Edmonton 63, 15-yard penalty, is second down.
Penalty against number 63, Joe McGrath, makes it second and 25, Eskimos.
I'll never let you go.
go to work this morning?
Tim Horton's delicious cinnamon rolls, baked fresh throughout the day and just 99 cents each.
Always fresh at Tim Horton.
Hey, did you get those brakes I asked for?
Nope. I got you something better.
What?
Monroe brakes from Canadian Tire.
Monroe brakes?
Yeah, I just had them installed in my car. And the technician at Canadian Tire told me they're designed to work with my original braking system. They even have a stainless steel shim that helps reduce brake squeal.
That all sounds good. What about the warranty?
They're guaranteed for 60,000 kilometers or 3 years.
You're telling me these brake pads work with my original brake system, have a noise reduction feature, and if I install them myself, they're guaranteed for 60,000 clicks.
They come with all the parts you need to install them, too.
Right now, get Monroe brake pads for any vehicle, just $59.99. Now that's different, and only at Canadian Tire.
You can give me a hand?
Well, I'm no professional, but
read me those instructions.
Thanks.
Seven. There's a late flag. Looks like it's going against the Argos.
Major foul. Unnecessary roughness. Toronto 35. 15-yard penalty. First down.
15-yard penalty called against number 35, Kevin Ivan, gets the ball out to the Eskimo 43-yard line.
Thank you.
by 26, Jordan Younger, but Gaylor has plenty for an Eskimo first down.
Of the year. Zero down, zero security deposit, and 0.8% lease or purchase financing on the freshest lineup of any manufacturer. Only during the Nissan Now You See Them, Now You Don't clearance event. Hurry before they're all gone.
Mr. Fogel, no denying you've become famous for what you put into your body.
Well, sir, this committee must know, did you ingest anything that helped create your newfound fame?
Yes.
Go on.
Usually a 6-inch turkey breast sub for lunch and a foot-long veggie delight for dinner.
You get those over the counter?
Yes, at a Subway restaurant.
What is this?
Excellent.
We're going to need more evidence.
Am I free to go?
Great job by the Eskimo offensive line. Ricky Ray follows the block and picks up an Eskimo first down.
penalty against number 50, Mike O'Shea.
With a Scotiabank mortgage, we can give you this rate and lower the interest on your credit cards and reduce your line of credit to as low as prime.
Can you believe this? Look at the money we'll save. It's like $150 a month. $153, actually.
You're richer than you think, Scotiabank.
Thank you.
Goal-free punt. Kane's punt travels 67 yards into the end zone. There is a flag on the play.
Thank you.
second and 11.
CFL on CBC, brought to you by Rogers Wireless. Music phones, music features, live out loud.
Bold design. Awesome power. This is the Nissan Now You See Them, Now You Don't clearance event. Get our best offers of the year. Zero down, zero security deposit, and 0.8% lease or purchase financing on the freshest lineup of any manufacturer. Only during the Nissan Now You See Them, Now You Don't clearance event. Hurry before they're all gone.
How's our favorite nephew?
Great. So what do you think of my new place?
Well, your parents were right. It's cozy.
Interesting furniture, too.
Yeah, well, student isn't exactly a high-paying job.
Don't worry. We brought you something to help. The new home collection, ready-to-go folding furniture from Canadian Tire. The computer desk and printer cart set up quick and easy. No tools required.
Yeah, but is it sturdy?
Absolutely. It's made of real wood, so it can hold all your computer equipment. Plus, it folds up for easy storage and mobility.
Saving space is good.
There's also a quality, stylish folding ottoman that transforms into a recliner. All at a price even a student can afford.
Saving money is good.
The home collection ready-to-go line of folding furniture with desk, printer cart, and ottoman. Now that's different, and only at Canadian Tire.
Well, I should get back to studying.
What subject?
Sports scores.
Accidents happen. Fortunately, Moores has a wide selection of stain and wrinkle-resistant pants from brands like Lee and Dockers. Moores. Well-made, well-priced, well-dressed.
Olympic Network.